right now. From Milwaukee, this is today's TMJ4, live at 10.
Thanks for joining us. West Allis police are asking for your help to find a stolen medical scooter.
Lauren Linder spoke with the woman who relies on it, and she's live in studio tonight with a look at how she's dealing with the situation. Lauren.
Tom, this is Nancy Tishka. She has painful arthritis and a condition that leaves her with little feeling in her feet. Now she's stranded.
That's just really low life. You know, to steal from a handicapped or disabled person.
Without her scooter, Nancy Tishka struggles to get around on a daily basis.
That's only 35 feet, and I can't do that in one shot.
Even just walking from her home to her car.
It hurts, and it's rough on the breathing.
Because of medical conditions, after a few steps, she needs to stop and sit. What's helped her the past 5 years is her scooter.
It's been a godsend. Because it lets me be independent, lets me get out and do stuff.
But she says suddenly, after leaving for a few hours Saturday afternoon, it disappeared.
You know, I thought, well, maybe it got moved, and it wasn't moved. It was gone.
Nancy last saw it at 12:45 in this spot behind her house on South 74th Street in West Allis. Her sister Mary Katz was there at the time.
If I'd been looking out the window at the right moment, maybe I could have stopped him.
West Allis police say they have no suspects, but Nancy has no reason to believe her neighbors are involved. She's devastated and prays someone will come forward.
Basically, I believe in the good nature of people, and I'm just hoping that they'll bring it back.
Tells me she paid $2,500 out of pocket for a scooter that looks similar to this one. It has three wheels and is blue with a dark blue chair. It also has a yellow bag and a blue bag to hold accessories. If you have any information about what happened, call police. Katie and Tom, back to you.